We will start our class. As you know, this is our introductory class. Your common paper is Python. Python is a programming language, as you know. Before going to the details of Python, we have to know about the different types of computer languages. About computer languages, there are two types of computer languages, the low level and the high level. Low level language is also known as machine language. It is written for machine purpose. A computer can only execute programs in written in low level language, but it is very difficult to write low level languages. So high level language is actually used for writing programs. High level language is English like programming language in which programmer write programs. But programs written in high level language have to be converted into low level language before we can run. Python is an example of high level language, and other examples are C, CPP, Java, etc.